Hello, Vault Dwellers. So, the video you're about to watch is only half the video that I had recorded. I lost the first half of the footage. So, you're gonna have to bear with me that I lost all the mission footage leading up to this. So, you're gonna have to enjoy this short video. Well, short compared to, you know, my other videos. But there will be a full-length building video. So, I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so I think I have a workaround. I did a little testing, and building the stabilized platform here crashes the game for some reason. That's something apparently that happens. Glitchy. But I tested it. Building it, the stabilized platform at the castle does not crash the game, and it even moves the mission forward. So what I'm going to do is, basically, I'm just going to do the mission here. I'm going to have to fast travel back and forth between the airport and here for the mission. But it sounds like, it looks like the mission is going to be able to move forward. And I'm going to be able to build. Do the mission at the castle. So I'm wondering if Proctor Quinlan? Tegan? I can't remember. Proctor something or other is just gonna, and Elder Maxon is just gonna spawn here. Who knows? So let's build here. See? Alright, so let's go back to the airport. Talk to Ingram. And then, once I talk to her and stuff like that. So, and then the series can continue. Before I do, because I want to do playthroughs of Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas as well. I want to do a little more research when it comes to mods and the expected crashes from the games. So we'll see. Good. The whole thing kind of fixed itself, the resolution, because I alt-tabbed too many times. Wait a minute, I thought I was... Put the reflector platform, okay. And the resolution still fucked up. Oh well. metric is scanner. D. Okay, I talked to Proctor and Grimbrim again. Alright, the mission seems to be moving forward. Power up the signal. Deceptor. Now what? Talk to Alder Maxson. see if this, because according to my map, Elder Maxim is in the Mechnest Lair for some reason. Okay, I gotta stop making my coffee so strong. Yep. Some obvious things about this that I'm gonna need to rebuild all this, since I had to fiddle with the mods. Get at her. There we go. All right, mission complete. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the episode. Glad you had stuck with me through this. So, I'll see you next week. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that. If you have any comments, feel free to comment in comment land in the comment section down below. And I will see you next time.